Here with Christian Brothers Academy, top line, Kyle Contessa, Evan Brown, Zachary Wagnon. Big 2-0 victory over Bergen Catholic here in the semifinals of the Gordon Cup at Jersey Shore Arena. Guys, how'd you get it done?
Well, we came into the first period. We just wanted to dominate the first period because we usually don't come out that strong. And if we go down, we know it's going to be hard to come back. So our main goal was just to get the first goal and just hold the lead.
Yeah, as the game went on, you know, third period, we got a big block shot from him and everyone just sacrificed their body and got it done.
Yeah, we played strong as a team. Everyone's moving up. We all buy in. And our goalie played great today, big shutout, and we hope to keep it going in the finals and win the Gordon.
Don Bosco Prep taking on Gloucester Catholic tonight. Does it matter who you guys play in the final Friday at Cody Arena?
No, it doesn't matter who we play. Because we still know, like, we beat Bosco twice. Gloucester could be, it might be difficult because we tied them and we lost them. But overall, I think we can beat both of them.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, we've had some struggles.